Catalyst, part number two. Hope everyone's having a good Friday evening or Saturday, wherever you are in the world. I am your host, B1985. My streams and chats are interactive. If you've missed any streams whatsoever, my YouTube is youtube.com/reviews. If you'd like to support the channel and help raise funds for a new computer desk, my Patreon is patreon.com. My hands have gone dead. Because of a very bad pins and needles. If you don't have a Patreon, I have a PayPal donation link on my Twitch channel, so let's get started. Just got logged into Twitch.
Time to show you who's the new boss. Boom.
Thanks. That's exactly what I did.
Yeah. No! Why?
Yeah, three moves ahead.
Am I interrupting something?
No, we're done. I won.
Oh my goodness. This game has no damn logic.
You'll get used to it. Faith used to beat me all the time.
Still could. You had a run for me?
I knew. On. On. Elysium Labs. High profile data grab. Very good script.
An Elysium data grab? You think she's ready?
How about you get off my case?
You're going with her.
I can take care of myself just fine, Noah.
Like last time? You go in alone, but I want Icarus on watch. Look. They are very protective about this data.
I hope you're doing well.
So there's no margin for error, you understand?
And so what do I get for babysitting, hmm?
A third of the script. Or I give it to Aisha and Caleb. Your call.
All right. I'll see you there, Faith. Oh, and don't get lost.
Got a funny feeling about
go.
That he'll
don't want him to beat you there.
You need the jump off point in the labs, Faith.
Dogen is getting rather impatient.
Elysium Labs is one of the taller buildings. You should see their logo on the side. I'm halfway there already. Let's see if you can catch up.
Okay.
shotgun on a terminal there, and then get out.
Any better?
So, it seems this is your lucky night.
Why?
I found an open window for you. Easy way inside.
That doesn't sound right. Is there security really that lax?
Who knows? Want to abort? I'd be more comfortable going in myself anyway.
What is that supposed to mean?
That you have a rep is all? But go ahead. Prove it wrong. Make us some script.
You should be able to hear me now.
The agricultural department occupies the top floors. Fastest way up is to use the elevators.
Is that any better? Bloody cops off here, I really am. Oh. Oh. it. Don't worry. I've had a call from food earlier, and I was like, he hasn't talked to me in 2 years, yeah? There's a thing with certain games, I don't actually... I think it's a bit too warm for headphones. Nope. I'm annoyed. Don't worry, I'm going to go to the press on Monday.
Once you find the elevators, you can climb one of the shafts or free ride one of the carts up.
Yeah, that sounds ridiculous. I'm gonna see if it's hot in the bathroom and have a bath or shower. Yep. Good day, mate. Good day, Cryptic Studio. I hope you're having a good day. Yes, here's a tea towel on my head. Because I'm sweating my cobs off, I really am. Not that. I pay my rent on time. And they're bloody incompetent bloody ninnies. The weather needs to make up. Love your mind if it's coming to calling. Doesn't take a month. I'm sorry, 5 weeks to do it. Anyway. Bugger. I'm really stumped.
Yeah. I sent the request 3 days ago.
Yep, it is that for 6 months.
I sent the request 3 days ago.
Yep, I've had to have a wash down for the last fucking 5 weeks. Because a bunch of fucking wankers. But next door gets fucking shit done.
I sent the request 3 days ago, Mr. Kruger. I sent the request 3 days ago. I sent the request 3 days ago, Mr. Kruger.
It will be seen to anything else?
Actually, yes. Yesterday I happened on a project subtext referring to something called Kingdom. Some of the ethical implications of what I found were troubling.
What goes on in Kingdom is an open story.
Kruger, I was promised full oversight.
I wish. Kruger trusted it again.
If you value it.
Understood, sir. I have to report that we finalized the movement.
I found a way into agricultural, and I think Gabriel Kruger is here.
What? We should abort the run.
No, I'm finishing this.
All right. It's not like I can stop you anyway. Icarus, keep us updated on any changes outside. Faith, you want to find the offices next.
Sorry, but I'm so close. answer is there. If I could just... How are the girls?
I took them over to Noah. It's just you and me and that amazing brain of yours here.
I don't know. I don't feel very amazing. What if I'm chasing a pipe dream?
Hey, you're not.
How can you be so sure?
I just am. The work you're doing will change Cascadia forever.
Change that much forever. Bloody.
Maybe.
Oh, God damn it.
If I ever manage to complete this damn algorithm.
Hey, you will. But first, you need a break.
To read on the checkpoint, which sucks. Something special to know with people in bed with each other. It's pure speculation. Don't go. Stay. I'm trying to concentrate. I can't do two things at the fucking same time.
Good. Connect any terminal in workroom 4H. The shotgun will do the rest.
Don't worry. They need a bloody collaring and a good screaming. Bloody match. I'm trying to concentrate on screaming and talking to everyone. Trying to concentrate. I did say this, but no one fucking listens. I've got fucking great cunt.
Here, look. It's a recorder. I'm making a diary of sorts for you on a trip. Are we leaving soon? I feel better. We are, but it's a long way to Aurora, and we need to prepare properly so that we don't just end up stranded and starving in the Greylands. I wonder if it's really that terrible out there. To be honest,
I'm not. 4H phase. It'll be too hard to find.
Nobody can see it. Oh, okay. I don't think it'll be that bloody easy. Oh, I'm going to scream at them otherwise. The weather needs to bloody make up its mind if it's coming or going.
At the terminal. Fire me the shotgun. There's someone else here. Doesn't look like a runner.
Just get out of there.
Sorry. But I'm gonna check it out.
Of course you are. I'll just sit here then, hoping you get out in one piece. Had it been me, it isn't. Faith, you don't have to prove anything to me. I want you back here alive and safe, okay?
Yep. Because I will probably scream at the boys always. The thing I don't get, the thing
is, this area is different. What are they doing here?
They face what you get. We need our head here. If you can't tell, I'm right in Cleveland. You can find an exit.
Medical facility, maybe? I don't think we've been here before. I'll talk to you once the cutting's finished. Ooh, dead body.
That's good to hear. We've been... What the...
What's happening here? No, I was in the chat room.
Director Mira, activate the alarm.
Deal with him.
This is Director Mira. We have a code blue. Dr. Hill is dead. What? What do you mean we're locked in?
Wait! I need him alive. What was that in his hand?
Cyanide.
What a waste. Where's that thing?
Bye bye.
Faith, are you there?
Later. I need an exit.
Just get out any way you can. We'll take it from there.
Okay, will you be back tomorrow for 1990? Welcome back. Welcome back, everyone that has just joined or rejoined. We'll be having chats around the
technology. Icarus, what's your status?
I've let off most of the pursuit now. I just need to shake off the rest. See you soon.
Crystal's up on 3 out of 7 in this district. Don't worry about that, Charlotte. I don't think she will be bothering us anytime soon. Sorry. Yeah, silly mistakes again. talk to Noah. Yeah, because they're both wankers.
What the hell, Faith?
It's good to see you too.
If you keep this up, I swear you'll be dead in a month.
All's well that ends well. I got this.
This isn't from here.
Glad it was the guy who had it. He died for it. Could be worth enough to solve things with Dogen.
Yeah, or enough to see us dead. Anything having to do with Gabriel Kruger, we need to stay miles away from. I'm inclined to send it back to him. Did Kruger see you?
He saw someone. Too dark to see much at all. Look, I thought that this would be a good thing.
No, you didn't think, Faith. You never do. But I need to figure out what to do with this. In the meantime, try not to get yourself killed, okay? I already lost you once.
Fear not, I'm back. Kruger 6 gone. Thank you. Would be nice.
I'm gonna get some sleep.
Who's pissed in their cornflakes?
That if we don't stop them now, the corporations will rule our lives.
I said step back.
The vision of a bloody awesome on
this. Not now, honey.
Game.
I have to finish this.
Girl, over here. You'll be safe in here. Just stay put.
Faith, I'm scared.
Let us go, Kruger.
You should have cooperated, Dr. Connors. I didn't want this.
Mommy, what is that?
That, my little squirrel, is your future.
I shall not work my magic, and I worked my magic. This could be an anime. The little anime film series. I love it when that plan comes together. Does anyone want to host today?
Faith, I got just the thing for you.
No man? Where are you?
I got my hands on a glitch mod, which should work with your Beatlink. I've sent you a copy. You can use it to get through the fans at Zephyr. Try it out and come meet me. We have a situation.
Yeah, it's not that. She was basically... The person in question was like dredging things up from like years ago.
Hey, Faith. I thought you learned some restraint while you were away.
Yeah, shot it. Only I'll just make a known that because you seem to have a full character. No humor. Don't worry. The weird thing is, I've got a phone call earlier on my Facebook from Fruit, which I thought was a bit odd. Where do we go? Today we win, they lose. It's not that. Food hasn't talked to me in over 2 years yet, so I find that a bit odd. Just going to do some fun missions with the bar. Ooh, up here. Ooh, just locked.
Nice one. Thanks, Nomad. I'm on my way.
Thought you'd like it.
This one's like something amazing. Question for anyone that may know, how does one unlock fast travel if fast travel is a feature in this game?
Noah's had the Cabal keeping a pretty low profile, slowly building their rep.
Yeah, yeah,
that's
yeah.
Changing now, huh?
I said basically this perk's just gonna stir shit, so I don't like shit stirs, I really bloody don't. I'm gonna try and 100% the story as much as I can. Yeah, yeah, you know. All I've got to say to those motherfuckers is knackers to them. And they can suck an egg for all I care.
Alright, I'm in position. I'll wait for you here.
Faith, where are you?
Oh, hey, Noah. Faith is helping me out with something.
Again? Now what?
Sorry, but the less you know, the better. It's for a good cause, though. I promise.
I'm running the goddamn zoo. Come talk to me when you're done, Faith.
Okay. Shit. More chips to batter. Bloody hell. That is a lot. This must be a big area for us to go into. Oh, it's really me. This way I need to do one. When it gets to the hour mark, I'm gonna take a break. Anyone that is gonna know in this game, if you've got any hints and tips, I'd really appreciate it. You know? But I don't appreciate spoilers, so if you spoil the food on them.
Nearby, delivery pickup available.
Yeah, thank you. Games at the end of the day. We have currently 4 people viewing, so if you are new to the chat, please say hello. I don't bite, I hope I don't bite. Cryptic Studios, have you got any hints or tips for this game that you found right handy when you played it, or haven't you played in a long time? Tossers. That'll piss her off.
So what's happening?
Heard you ran into Gabriel Kruger.
Word gets around.
Yeah, look. Kruger Sec are saying that they're gonna clamp down harder on the runners. And they're setting up those huge antennas all over the city.
Someone should clamp down on them.
Great minds think alike. I'm thinking Kruger Sec would be rather upset if someone wrecked those antennas.
And by someone, you mean me.
Hey, I do it myself, but you were always the fighter, Faith.
Sure. But let's keep Noah out of this, okay?
No worries. I'll keep a lookout from here.
Shop with a gun. Kyogen! Oh, dead. Sorry, not sorry. Well, I think we're gonna have a bit of fun here.
Alright. I'm at the end of the moment. If I just run this out.
Count one for the good guys. And KSEC is sending reinforcements. You should clear out fast.
Control here. All units converge on subject for immediate pacification.
Faith, I really hope you're not around that antenna anymore.
Oh, what is this doing? I'm fucking down.
Be advised,
we have a man down. I repeat, man down. No, hell no, definitely no. Hell no, I'm not.
Get away from their scanners and they'll lose you eventually, Faith.
I just want to face them out. not that. Her family come from far and wide. That's why. Well, hell. I'm not apologizing. Screw that shit. I'd apologize on the road. All yours. Are we the good guys or the bad guys in this scenario?
Thank you.
Hey, Ryan, fuck all my.
Alright, I'm at the end of my nomad. And if I just run this out. There, it worked. It's shutting down.
Yeah, count one for the good guys. And KSEC is sending reinforcements. You should clear out fast.
Control here. Subject is resisting. All units converge.
Faith, I really hope you're not around that antenna anymore. Get away from their scanners and they'll lose you eventually, Faith.
I'm at the end of my nomad. If I just rip this out.
Good riddance,
it works. Shutting down.
Yeah, count one for the good guys. And KSEC is sending reinforcements. You should clear out fast.
Control to all units. Converge on subject.
Faith, I really hope you're not around that antenna anymore. Scanners and they'll lose you eventually, Faith.
Thank you. Pick up document. There's one out of two here. I'll be back in a few minutes. I just need to go to the loo and I'll be back with you in a little few minutes. So please talk amongst yourselves. Let's see what Noah wants. So on.
Ah, there you are.
What's the beat?
Buzzing with the news that you're back, apparently. But I want to talk about this. If you're going to use it for leverage with Dogan, we need to figure out what it is. I have a contact in Anchor who's a wizard with gridware. Name is Plastic. Take the drive there.
Plastic?
Yeah. Well, Plastic can be a bit, never mind. Go there and we'll see what comes out of it.
Noah said you had some gear for me.
I do. This.
Put it on. Make sure you only attach it to secure points. Then you jump and swing. Not much more to it.
Oh. Handy. Yeah. That's gonna work.
I like it.
Easy, huh? Try it a few times until you get the hang of it.
Thank you. I'm barely enjoying this game. Suggestions, let me know.
Plastic can be a bit interesting, but I have a feeling the two of you will get along just fine.
Oh, he's one of the people that we're probably going to get on. Well, my hands on fire. If anyone knows if I'm going the correct way, please let me know. If you can give me a thumb up or a thumb down.
Got another foodstuff delivery for Dogen. Rare herbs from Cascadia Prime.
Lies.
They must not be crushed before use or all their potency will be lost. Understood? Off you go.
Yeah, I'm not sure why Dogen trusts a delivery this kind to a simple runner girl like her, but I'll never question him openly about it. I prefer to keep my fingers. Thank you very much. Anyway, his special dinner will be a blast, as always. Those poor souls have no idea what to be feeding them. The herbs are strong enough to cause an instant addiction. They'll be in his pocket forever. I guess we're adding another couple of family members to Dogen's ever-growing list of helpful friends.
Is anyone still in chat? Let me know, please.
Got another foodstuff delivery for Dogen. Rare herbs from Cascadia Prime. They must not be crushed before use, or all their potency will be lost. Good. Off you go.
Yeah, I'm not sure why Dogen trusts a delivery this kind to a simple runner girl fingers. Thank you very much. Anyway, his special dinner will be a blast, as always. Those poor souls have no idea what they'll be feeding them. The herbs are strong enough to cause an instant addiction. They'll be in his pocket forever. I guess we're adding another couple of family members to Dogan's ever-growing list of helpful friends.
Information and it turns out to be something completely bloody different. So what time is it on the East Coast currently?
Don't be afraid to State your name and business. You have 5 seconds to comply.
Faith, here to see plastic?
4. 3.
What the hell?
2.
I said cancel.
1.
Almost killed you. Sorry. Come in.
Could you tell me what this is? What's on it?
Sure. Orin.
Yeah, I found it.
Not a question. Shut up, Kuma. Don't mind him. I'm making him smarter. Encrypted. Armistat Milgray. Ooh, I bet they want it back.
Yeah, well,
not a question. When do you need the data by?
I was hoping today.
It'll take at least a month just to crack the surface layer.
Anything I can do?
Hook me up to a grid node. Or wait a month.
A grid node it is. What do I do?
It's enough if I get access to the Alcom gateway. I can remote it from there.
On it.
The Alcom building should be easy to get into. I've worked a data source on your beat. Connect it using that glove of yours, and I'll remote it from here.
I don't understand what you are saying.
So, Plastic, what's the beat?
Ooh, hey, Noah. Fake is gonna help me rerouting processing power from the Alcom gateway. It's the only way I can bring the encryption on that drive.
And rerouting the gateway would be enough?
Well, she might also have to hack a grid node for me.
Might or will?
That's not a binary question.
Jeez.
Let's assume will. Those things are well protected, Faith, just so you know. Faith, you'll need to go across Turing Avenue to get to Alcom. Use the mag.
Inside Alcom now.
Good. The data sluice is pretty high up.
So, Plastic, what have you been up to lately?
Why do you ask?
No reason, just making conversation.
Yeah, you.
I would prefer if you didn't.
Okay, sorry.
There's
a tall WFYO office nearby. Maybe you can use that to go higher and go back into Alcom.
No, at all, not just going to be a lot. For some people, it's like running through, jumping through hoops, just to get straight down on it.
I'm at WFYO.
They have an elevator with exterior access. Could be a good way up.
We have to be careful. So what does everyone want to talk about?
Huge storage capacity. I didn't expect Amistad to be this sophisticated.
And the guy who had it must have been an Amistad spy or something.
Of course.
I could see it was foreign, but Amistad. Must be something big for them to send agents all the way here to Glass.
Could explain why KrugerSec has been increasing security lately. Their grid traffic has increased tenfold.
Yeah. I can't imagine Gabriel Kruger being happy to find Amistad agents smack in the middle of his little kingdom.
What do you mean, kingdom? He's not a king.
No, I mean... never mind.
Fucking hell. Jesus H. It's a big old fucking street, you stupid fucking dumb. Truly parkour adventure.
This wasn't supposed to happen, Mother. He promised me one thing and delivered something else entirely.
Who did?
The one I told you about. Dogen.
You went to see Dogen after I explicitly told you not to.
Henry told me I could trust him.
Henry is an idiot.
I don't know what to do.
Of course you don't, Christian. Tell me what happened. From the beginning, mind?
So it sounds like a strict parent. As a kid down my road, in a right arse whopping. I'm getting off a boat. No one's talking.
Found the data source. Connecting.
Yes. Here we go, and damn it.
What?
I need to rewrite a priority switch as well. Closest one is a few floors down.
Faith, KrugerSec dispatchers are talking about some commotion in the Allcom building. I guess that's you.
What do you mean, yes? Of course it's her.
Well, just don't hang around, is all I'm saying.
Why would she?
I'm just telling her to be quick, Plastic.
Well, I'm sure she is already. She's a runner, right?
Chat, please let me know. I'm gonna see if I can figure out how to do a raid. Once I've finished.
Switch.
Control.
35. What time are you going live, roughly?
Oh no.
Good. The grid node is not too far from where you are.
Thank you everyone for watching. You've been a great audience. I have been your host, Blueboy 1985. I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna do it. Okay.